Okay. They got a more chicken sandwich. I don't remember the last time I had a chicken sandwich. I think the last one I had was from actually it was from McDonald's. It was a spicy crispy chicken sandwich. I will admit I do like their crispy chicken sandwiches. I used to eat that all the time. Not all the time, but when I would go to lunch, I would get because I work overnight. So I would go to McDonald's, and there's like one McDonald's that's open. And it's always been 24 hours. But here and there, I would go to McDonald's if I was hungry. I'm like, I want a spicy, crispy chicken sandwich. And I would get the deluxe, like, you know, tomatoes and lettuce, all that good stuff. And then, so yeah, I would say I do like the crispy chicken sandwiches. Usually there's a generator over here. I'm at a loss of words. because they didn't see me or realize where I was. They really used their frenzy and they couldn't tell where I was. And look, no judgment. I mean, we all have those moments. I was debating on playing Killer. I might do Killer and Survivor matches. Someone pushed the dust over there. Because I've noticed I've been playing a lot more Survivor than Killer. And I mean both Killer and Survivor, so. My favorite killer is Ghostface, but I feel like they nerfed him too much. Like, it's because apparently it was too hard. Thank you for the follow. Because apparently it was too hard to reveal him. It's like nobody was really revealing him, so of course it's gonna be hard because you don't want to get killer instincts on you. And I hate the fact that they made it easier to reveal him. It's just so stupid. But I still play them though. And I don't really expose people, I just go into stock mode, just walk up on people, and then just smack them. I really don't use killer powers. I screwed that up, that's my fault. I mostly been doing Survivor. I just wanted to start playing a little bit more Survivor side than Killer side all the time. I usually really play Killer when I don't have people to play Dead by Daylight with. But of course, I'll give random or solo queue and see how well I do with random people. For the most part, I mean, somebody I know is on, I can see his face, and I don't like clowns, so I don't play the clown. I'll level him up to get his perks, but I won't play the clown. I don't like clowns. I barely was able to sit through the It movie, and then clowns from outer space. I mean, don't get me wrong, those movies are great, but I don't like clowns. Heal you if you want. Okay. Rip. Look, if you come over here, sweetheart, I'm sacrificing you to get away. I'm sorry, I'm just being honest. Because I don't know you and you're not a friend of mine. You're just a random... Nah, I'm kidding. I actually try and help my teammates. Even if they're random. So how's your morning or night going, chicken? Hopefully it's going good. She's trying to tunnel. Panda. more.
Thank you.
didn't need a teabag, but I should have let him get killed because he was teabagging, but. I can understand that the killer was being toxic or tunneling and camping. Maybe they were, I wasn't really paying attention to who's been on the hook. I just see people go on the hook, I help them if I can, or if they're already being helped, I didn't worry about it. I stayed hitting the whole time. Banana Andrew. I don't remember who that is. Can't wait until the new blood wave is out. It'd be easier to do this. all the perks for her for now. I think these are the last two perks. Yeah, these are the last two. And then I can work on everybody else getting their perks. Can't wait for the new blood whip mechanic. I don't like to single handedly do this anymore. have enough, I might not finish it, but I'll probably just worth stopping it off. As I pick the cheapest stuff, I might be able to stop the rush. Maybe I can work on somebody else. Just barely, not enough. A 4,000 exactly. 4,000 exactly, and 4,000 is exactly what I have. Wow. Well, who would have thought that would perfectly spin the blood points evenly. Evenly to where I have zero blood points now. That is a rare sight. Okay, I'm gonna try perks I've never tried before, even if they're useless, just because I want to try different perks out. Let's go with Ace in the Hole. Slippery Meat, even though ain't gonna happen. Boil over is pretty useless. Breakout? Not breakout, breakdown. Why not? I'm thinking. Maybe deliver. What's my challenge? I got. Finish repairing three generators while holding a rare two box for better. Okay, let's try. That's uncommon. It's rare. So I got a chance of doing this and a chance of not doing it. So let's try it. Repairing a generator requires 90 charges. I don't want to go a full. Technically, I do have a full generator build, so we're gonna just go with this. Cause why not? I'm gonna have to switch out my controller soon. But first. Oh, didn't mean to do that. I meant to do this. Match I can still see if she wants to join. I doubt she'll join. Some people I know that are on, so I'm gonna see if they wanna play. If not, that's fine. I mean, my phone's almost charged. Jesus, I didn't even put the thing on. Not long ago, but alright, I'm just trying random perks I would never track or use. This should be interesting. This is the last fish I wish to grab onto. Let's quit. Here goes for your using useless perks. Because why not? If you hear anything in the background, it's because I have my window cracked open. I would say open, but it's not fully open, so yeah. That's that. Because, I mean, the only thing that's in the background that you can probably hear is somebody mowing the grass. And that's not even that loud, so. I'm working on a generator over here so I can see the light. He was trying to take that hit for me. Broke that hook, baby. Come on, speaking to, oh, they're broken. Out the timer, sweetheart. Oh, Jane! Oh lord, oh lord, oh lord, oh lord, lady, diesel lady! We selling gas now? Can I get some gas? I don't want that gas. I'ma disarm your twat. Oh, no basement. I'm sad now. Oh, there's another Jenny right there. I see the light. If you look where the hook, halfway where the hook is, you can see it. A medkit or toolbox, medkit. So, like, let's say if I can't get a hook, safe hook, then the slippery meat will give me 3 chances at least. No, I didn't mean to leave. If I had, what's that perk? I could have got her up. I forgot what it was. But she moved anyway, so she would have canceled it. Oh, he managed to crawl out. If she can wait a little bit longer, she can find the hex totem. Just wait, just wait, just wait. I say try, like, you never know, she might get off. Damn it. It was a good try. No, Ed was right there too. Actually kind of want to like add these people because I mean we worked as a team, so I'm gonna see, maybe I can get some new people to play with. I don't know, I mean shit, if they on some days why not see if we can't play. I don't know, like shit, if they accept it they accept it, if they don't that's fine. It's just like shit, I gotta have people to play this with. And that's totally fine if they don't. I mean, shit. Doesn't bother me at all. I mean, at least message the killer saying GG. I will say GG at least. The killer did good. He didn't tunnel. My man's playing Fortnite now. He hopped off and played Fortnite. I'm gonna just say GG, well played. I mean, GG, well played. Because, I mean, that's all you can do is GG, well played. I mean, he didn't tunnel. He could have tunneled me, but I guess he noticed I got off the hook myself. That's not what I meant to cross. Well, actually, it's because I need to go here. Rift closed, yeah, I know. I already completed my rift. Not worried about that. Hide within the killer terrorist without being caught for 45 seconds while using the perk Born Shadow Step. Oh, I like that. Hey, Amber, yeah, I changed my party to private because I was tired of people I didn't know just joining my party. So I kind of just put it to private, and of course if people want to play they can message me, or if like, of course if I'm streaming they can come into the stream and be like, hey, I see you're on but I can't join, can you invite me? Yeah, I'm totally fine with that. It's so random, people just don't join my lobby that I don't know. Like if I haven't played with them, like if I was in the solo queue and I haven't played with them and they just randomly join, I'm like, I don't know you and you don't know me, we weren't in the previous match together, so it's kind of like, be great if people stop doing that. But yeah, if you want to play, I'm down for that. If I remember correctly, it's Banana Ambers. Right, hopefully 69 is enough to finish maxing her out, and then I can work on who's next. Ada. Next. I'm not gonna work on Ada. You're welcome. Let's see. We're gonna go ahead and do this. I can't wait for the new blood web. The auto blood web. I'm gonna call it the auto blood web. It's basically with the new update, of course there's gonna be nerfing even more survivor perks, and they're also nerfing killer perks too, but which they really don't need to nerf any perks at all. But yeah, they're gonna nerf some killer perks and some survivor perks. I mean, I feel like some perks that they nerfed for survivor was uncalled for and unneeded, and that sucks. And then the same with some killer perks. I mean, but as far as how the new blood web's gonna work, oh, I'm gonna love it. Automatically, you know, grab the perks and level up quickly. You don't have to single-handedly do this. It takes too much time, like you said, Amber. Too damn long. Takes too long. Nobody wants to sit here for about dang near 15 minutes doing it. Circle is unnecessary, but other than that, kind of don't mind. Yeah, the Boon of Healing was basically a counter to killers, and now they're like, oh, well, let's make it to where they can't heal themselves, and they can't use their med kit to heal themselves when they're in the circle of heal. I'm like, that's the dumbest thing. But, oh, you can see other survivors that are in the Boon of Healing. I mean, that's what we have bond and empathy for, to see their auras at all times if you bring them. Like, you don't need to add being able to see people that are in your Boon of Totem if you bring empathy or bond. You can basically see who's hurt if you run either one of those perks. Like, you don't need to add or reading abilities to Boon of Heal. Just keep it how it is. We'll keep it 50% heal without a medkit, and stuff like that. But no, they just like, it's like, nobody can just be happy and enjoy, and just play the game and have fun nowadays. Still not enough, damn it. What's my next challenge? Okay, with the killer, I need a shadow step. Well, since I gotta run shadow step, Michaela is my boon totem lady. I have nothing but boon totem perks on her, so let's go ahead and put them on. Boon of Circle of Healing, Shadow Step, Small Game, and then Dark Theory. Even though, I mean, I guess 2% haste is better than no haste at all. But yeah, Michaela's my boon totem lady, because I mean, she's a witch. So yeah, she's my totem one. And the one thing I will say, I do like the fact that these queues for these lobbies are not as long as they used to be. It's your matches are being found fairly quickly. I don't know about Killer, though. It's been a hot minute since I played Killer, but I'm sure it's not as long either. Yeah, it used to take so long and make a good time. Ooh, I still have these winter party streamers. Yeah, let's bring these. Aww. I'm still bringing my poopy doopy toolbox. Yes, I called my toolbox poopy doopy. The poopy doopy toolbox. But yeah, I love using Michaela, especially if I have, well, totem stuff to do. Because she's really like my totem person, so I use her for totem. I have my window cracked open, so you might hear like outside noise seeping into my window. I mean, you might not even be able to hear it, but you never know. I was about to call it Groot Goading. What is it? Storehouse? Yeah. Let's try and find a totem. What a bad feeling. It is the Legion. It's Legion. No, let me bless my totem first. Thank you, Legion, for not coming over here. Is Don't worry, I always put on Shadow Step, Amber, so you can run around as much as you want when you're in here. I always bring Shadow Step and Boon of Healing. Shadow Step and Boon of Healing is a great combo. So I don't get why people don't combo them. I'm gonna go for safe. Maybe not that way. Bunny coming! Bunny man coming! Haha, joke's on you! Run, Amber! Run! Be free! Meg, why are you coming over here? Oh, okay, good. I don't want Meg to go down. Run, Amber! We will save you! He's coming for one of us, I think. No, go the other way! Go the other way! I saved your life. Oh, that was a good thing. I'm like, go the other way! You really don't like me. Run! I didn't know you were still here, Amber! Sorry! That's my bad. I didn't know you were still there. I was just trying to use my boon totem to use Shadow Step either way. I'm surprised they didn't snuff it out yet. You would think they would be smart and notice that we got a totem active. Man, these plays are so good though. We're doing a good job. I guess the 2% haste actually does help a lot. I didn't really think it would do that much to help. I hear you in the distance somewhere. Oh, felt like you were healing for ages. It's only like, what, less than a quarter? Here we go. Are they finally gonna destroy my turtle? They disconnected. For what? We were doing so good! Oh, mending, okay. They still haven't destroyed my totem, so... We're down a person now, but... Yeah, I love Shadow Step, it's so effective. I think he would've been smart. He probably can't even find the totem. I think they can't find the totem. Oh, they're going to where they just popped the generator, so we're good. For now. Hopefully there's a totem nearby, another generator, and I can use that to our advantage too. Oh, there's a generator over here. Is there a totem? Oh, there's a totem over here. I just heard it ping. Oh shit. Oh, Kate's running over here. Be careful. I love just being able to run around. Ah, she's seen me. All good. Bro, I think I broke her ankles. I broke her ankles! Didn't like that. I'm like a gingerbread man. I'm hard to kill and catch. Should I keep it up? Oh snap, let me get from over here. Cause she's checking over here. I have a totem over here I can use. And they have a medkit over here. Bro, I'm sure I thought just yeah. She's really coming for me now, though. Oh, maybe not. Okay, she's going for frenzy. Iron Maiden, you're gonna love that perk. No! I need to find another totem. I want to boon this one that's over here, but that's too close to the generator. Definitely gonna see that one. They're not camping, I don't think. Alright, I'm gonna try and heal up real quick and make my way over there. Let me know if the random person... Let me know if the random person is going to help you or not. Bruh, they literally just walked past me and didn't see me. And I'm... was basically in the field of view. She really wants me though. He can't find me. Mr. Bun Bun can't find me. Oh no. Found her though. Oh, help survivors increase movement speed 50 times. Okay, I didn't know that was a trophy. Where's that totem? Gotta be one over here. I just heard a ping. I feel like I'm blind and it's in my face and I just don't see it because I'm stupid. Oh, duh, it is in my face. I'll go for the save. Got me. They're still over there, so be careful. Alright, they're coming back towards you guys. Dead on hook. I don't have a generator in here. Dang it. Oh, now it's just us. Crouched next to them. Well, not super close to them, but near them. They didn't see me for some odd reason. Blind as a bat, apparently. Broke their ankles. Bruh. Yeah, their frenzy is nothing against my shadow step. They're like, where did they go? Yeah, I got that ass. Sit right here and see if they can get me. And the 2% haze is actually helping too. Oh, they finally got it. Come on, come on, if I can manage this turtle, we can use it here. Come on, come on, come on. Bust this. I'm gonna try and go for this door over here. Okay, hold on, never mind. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna go for it. Where the boon totem is, that's where the no. Come on, 2% haste. No! Oh, I didn't mean to leave, I was gonna juke him! No! Please tell me they let you go, I was just trying to loop around. Okay, good. Oh man. I was just trying to spin around. I was about to be so upset if you died, because I'm like, all that. Oh my god. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, my shadow stabs helped so many times. Oh my god. And I'm not gonna lie, Dark Theory was helpful with the 2% haste. I feel like if I had borrowed time, it would have been longer for the endurance, but I never think to bring I should probably start bringing it now. But that shadows though helped us so much though. No, I don't want to cleanse totems. I want to bless them. Drop a pellet and stone to kill the two. It's very hard to do that. No, it's not that hard. I'd rather cleanse totems anyways than do that. Have a guard hunt survivors for a total of 30 seconds as the night. I can't do that one right now. Not worried about it. Shadow Step was the most useful thing I've ever asked. Not only that, I think Shadow Step with Circle of Healing and then Dark Theory makes a good combo. Because you get that 2% haste, the 2% haste might not seem like much, but it helps. It helps a good bit. More than people realize. More than I realized when I, wasn't using it, but it's very useful, that's for sure. I had some good spins as well. Because when I jumped through a window, I was at the edge of my Boom totem. I cut the corner, you know, Shadow Step activated. They didn't know where I went. And then they lost me. That was so funny. I think this is gonna be enough. If I get all the cheaper ones, I might be able to do it. Nah, it's not gonna be enough. Still. Just barely. I got to 49 now. Sybil Bennett. I kinda wanna be Lisa. But I like Sybil Bennett. You wanna fix your mic? Thank you. That was strange. Actually, I could just go to the store, buy the a perk I already have. I don't want to though. It's not Christmas, but what is it? No. Sure, whatever you say. Yes. Oh, happy belated birthday. Yes. It means late happy birthday. No, I don't want to play Destiny 2. No, I don't want to play Destiny 2. I'm playing Dead by Daylight with one of my viewers. Happy Easter. Okay. Okay. That was unexpected. I feel like if I do friends only, it still don't matter. Well, let me try it, cause... I'd rather not switch it to public, but... I can for a split second. Fleet of foot. Help other survivors by increasing their movement speed 50 times. Still didn't realize that was a trophy. But I do now. Well, I mean, of course I know now. Changed to public. Change to public. For now. Ready. I wonder what I... Does this even mean any player color ID, cloud ID? Maybe I shouldn't do that. I'm curious to see what my number is. Alright, anywho, we can just start because, well, they're saying they're getting an error, and then they're like, oh, your party's private. Yeah, even if my party's private, I can still invite you, but I'm not worried about it. I almost spilt my water all over me. That would've been sad. Because I wasn't paying attention, so as I'm putting the bottle, well, not bottle, it's more like a insulated bottle, so it keeps things cold for up to what, like 24 hours, and then hot things hot for 12 hours and so on and so forth. So yeah, like I wasn't paying attention and it hit my chin, so I'm like, oh, if I keep going, I'm going to spill it. It's either hit my chin or the top of it hit my bottom lip, and I'm like, oh, I'm about to spill it all over me. I did that before. Like, I thought it was on my lips, and it just spilled all over my lip. And I'm just like, well, now I look like I peed myself, but oh well. It happens. Do I even want to bring this with her? Yeah, might as well. Ooh, I'll bring this. Windows of opportunity, prove thyself. Don't know what else I had because I wasn't really paying attention. Oh yeah, rookie something where I can see any regressive generators, and my blocker. Because I'm smarticles like that. I'm smarticles. I got that smarticle, you know, got the smarticle brain. Not really. I'm very, very dumb. I'm not the dumbest apple, but I'm not the brightest apple. I'm like in between. I'm like smart and dumb at the same time. I'm actually supposed to. I'll go a little later. So my actual father was like, "Oh, are you gonna come?" Because I was trying to go see him and Christian yesterday, but that didn't happen. So, yeah. So, he was like, oh, are you going to come tomorrow? I was like, yeah, if nothing comes up, but I'm like, I don't know, maybe. Maybe I want to, maybe not, I don't know. weird things you see on Snapchat and TikTok. Anyway, TikTok and Snapchat aren't important. What's important is we don't die. In Garden of Joy, which we are. Not. Are. Going to. I think I heard a chainsaw rip. I was right. Yay, Bubba. Woohoo, my favorite killer that likes to just use their chainsaw and have Insidious to just proxy camp somebody without their terror radius going off. Bro. Oh, he didn't break the pallet. He's not a pallet breaker. Oh, he doesn't break pallets yet. Yeah, he didn't break the pallet yet. You don't like breaking pallets, do you? You're gonna have to break that pallet now. Yep, he broke that one. Bro just left me alone. Bro just left. I'm literally behind the car. How do you not see me? I'm literally in your face. It's all good. He was chasing me for a good bit, so he couldn't catch me. He doesn't break pallets unless he has to, which he's terrible. He doesn't really break pallets all that much, actually. To help me. Cool, cool, cool. You might have to go for the safe with this one. I was actually gonna block off this generator so I can go get them, so if he came back through. Dude. I don't know. I thought I hit it, but I guess not. But they're on their second hit. Gotta go get them. I figured that's the basement. Yep. Checking your hang time. Come on, I was trying to hope I could get him. He knows you're there, be careful. I'm halfway recovered, but... He's coming back, he's coming back. I'm back to my halfway! He's still coming after me, ain't he? No, he's not. Yeah, he is. No, he's not. Yes, he is. Maybe so. I don't know. I got things. I can see everything, so I will throw things in your face and hop over things, buddy. Try me. Oh, someone has all means necessary. They put the pallet back up. Meg, you beast. So, Bennett, you kind of moaning a little too much there, but, honey. Ooh, totem. No, cleanse one. At least try and cleanse two. He should have just picked me up and tried to hook me. He wasted his chance. These totems are so close together. It would be great if I had Shadow Step, but. I'm not working on anybody. So you don't need to come over here, buddy. I saw you had the deep wound. Me and Meg are working on the genie together. She accidentally blew it up. Fine with me. It's regressing now. He's near us, but I don't know exactly where he is. Checking lockers over here. Be careful, he's over here. Meg with the save! Yeah, you can't break. Oh, now you can break the dinner. Man really loves this generator. Don't worry, I'm gonna leave it to them to fix the generator. I must come and get me. They're coming to get you. I'm trying to keep them busy. I'm coming. Don't die yet. No! Oh my god, run! I will heal you. Come over here. Let's just get away from this hook. Ooh, a totem too. Oh my god, there's literally a second left. No, that was too close for comfort. I can't believe that just happened. I mean, she did get the flashlight saved the first time. I mean, she could have not messed up the generator with the storm, or merciless storm, but it's okay. He really loves that generator, so we're gonna have to go to a different one. Because he's just gonna... If he can get another generator all the way, if not halfway, he'll have to switch between the two. Ooh, I gotta go cleanse that totem real quick. Before I forget. Yeah, because that generator that we were working on has regressed. It is regressing because I can see it. Oh, there's a pallet over here, so if I can get him over here. Because that pallet's gone, the one I was looping them around. I never dropped it. Don't die on me, I need you. I can't count on this mag. Honestly, I don't care if we die or live at this point. This is a good match. Honestly, the generator could have been done if you didn't mess up. But I'm not mad. It happens. You can't always be perfect. Ah! Oh, come on. She messed up. Embarrassing. Broke my man's ankles. I literally hid behind the rock. Honestly, we could all three escape had that Meg not messed up that generator twice. But I mean, it was still a good match though. We survived for a long time though. Barbecue and chili. Scorch hook of pain. Anytime I heard blah blah blah, generate the most. Explode. Gotcha. Merciless storm and starstruck. I feel bad for Nia. Nia died hella quick. I mean, that was still a good match. Oh yeah, let me do a 30-second ad to... So, like, if people join the stream, they don't have to watch an ad as soon as they get in. That's fine, Ember. I don't know if you can hear me. I don't know if the ad's over or not, but that's fine. I'll also say it in chat just in case. Sounds good. Now, let me see if my father wants me to comment. If he does, I'll take my PlayStation and I'll play there too. Definitely need to eat something because I'm hungry. I don't want to spend the last bit of my cash though, but I gotta wait until my check goes into my account. I'm not pulling from my savings account, that's for sure. Give me a second, let me call my father and see if he wants me to start making my way. I'm gonna try something. Hold on. Okay, I kind of want to try or play. I'm trying to wait and see if they want to play, because last time I checked they did. I'd rather not go into a match if they are trying to, just in case. Just in case the match is up, he's done, you never know. That'll be that for Bed by Daylight, but that's not the end. Well, I mean, it's the end of the stream for now, but I must start another stream. Play a game I haven't started or played yet, because why not? I might do remote play soon, so that way I can just switch freely without having to restart my stream all the time. The only reason why I don't do it a lot is because I can't see the comments when, you know, you guys comment. If you guys comment, man, like, you don't have to talk in chat if you don't want to. You guys just being here watching is enough for me. But that's really why I don't be doing it. Because, yeah, I can't see the comments. And sometimes it might be a little buffy. But I will catch you off shortly.